Hi guys, this is Lucy, and I'm going to be doing a Will It song video, and so yeah, I'll show you what I have. I have this men's body wash, blue, and it looks like this. I have some flour, just in case it doesn't like mix up, and I have some salt, a bowl, and a mixing spoon. So first you'll end up, this is a Will It Slime video because I don't know glue slime because I don't know if it'll work. So you dump a tiny bit in here. I'm dumping a tiny bit because I don't know if it'll work. If it does, I'll take out this part and then I'll put in some other. Okay, so I'm going to put in some flour if it doesn't come together after I put in the tiny bit of this salt. See, it looks like this. You only want to put a tiny bit. And then I pour like not even a little bit. Okay, so that's all I'm gonna need, about like that much. Then you'll put it in. Then I'm gonna stir it up. Ooh, I think it's already turning. See, it's already turning, guys. I think it's working. See? See, it's like coming together. I'm gonna test it. Ooh, it's not so bad. I'm gonna add a tiny bit of salt. I mean, not salt. I'll add a tiny bit more, and then I think it's done. It's actually not like so bad at all. So that's way too much. So, if you add way too much, you'll put it back, some bit more back in. Okay. There. I might have added too much, but I can still fix that. It was coming together, but I guess I just need to add some more of this so it all comes in. Because I added a little bit too much. Because it was starting to come together, and you guys saw that. Was coming together. So it was like together in one place, but now it's all over the place. Now I'm gonna attach just a flower and this will pop in and I'll see if what it looks like. Okay, so that was a fail because of how much salt I accidentally added in, but I guess this is a part one and I will see you if I make another one, better one. So bye.